the 1985 Canadian Pacing Derby to On the Road Again.
Into the stretch they come, and On the Road Again has asked for more, Mike Gilmour, and he responds. That's On the Road Again down at the rail. Ring of Light is out and coming at him. On the Road Again under a drive. Ring of Light inching out, but On the Road Again wins the 1985 Canadian Pacing Derby.